World Beat Part 2. In Part 2, we will learn how to apply World Beat using World Path Selection. Now, again, just open Assembly tab, drop down the Assembly feature, and here select World Beat. Now, by default, one path already selected, we can't delete this path. So all the operations going to perform by under this path. Now in part 1, we already learned how to use weld geometry. Now here we will use weld path. Now here we are not going to choose any face, we are directly going to choose edge. Okay, let's say I am going to select this edge. Look. Now here I am going to say 0.2. This is the size of weld. Now even you can define more number of welding symbols or welding details from here. Click. Now here choose symbols, flat. Even though let's say one weld symbol, uncheck this one. Okay, that's it. Even this is similar profile, just like we are doing in drawing. Okay, now here we have one more option. Okay, let's see if select new weld path. Now new weld path, let's say I'm going to select these two edges. Okay, now this one I'm going to define 0.15, a smaller length. Now similarly you can change it, this one also. Now if you want to add one more edges on this, you can simply go to path 1 and activate this box, add one more. See, delete. Now here we have two more options we already learned in weld geometry, but let's say from length. Okay, let's learn this. Now start point, if you want to put any gap here, so let's say 0.2. this is going to reduce from here, so simply reverse this, and this is going to reduce from here. Even if you want to reduce this overall length, you can do it from here, or even you can reduce this handle, drag and drop somewhere, 2.6, or let's say 2.4. fine. Now here one more option, intermittent weld. Now if you want to weld like this, there is two options, gap weld. In gap weld you have to apply the, now let's say length of this, let's say 0.15, reduce the gap 0.05, gap between two weld. Okay, similarly pitch and weld length, select pitch and weld length. Weld length is total this length of this weld, and this is pitch, means including gap and this weld length. Okay, we will keep this one as it is. Say okay. Look, this is, now here if you drop down and you will see the length of weld. With the help of length we can find the, or we can calculate the, you can say, cost. Right click here, choose edit feature. Now let's say 0.1. okay, look, this is going to modify. So this is how it works. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching. And third part we will see smart weld.